it's Kelsey Kaufman, your official correspondent for A Taste of Iceland in Seattle. We're here at Staple and Fancy with Chef Ethan Stoll and Hakan Mar Overson. And we're gonna go inside and check it out. Come on in.
So hold my hand, I'll walk with you, my dear.
The stairs creak as you sleep, it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
Would I try Icelandic food again? Definitely. I enjoy that there's so many small dishes and you can taste several different items in one sitting.
I don't know if I'm the expert on unwrapping stuff, but I've definitely unwrapped a classic wrap before.
It's like being in Iceland.
Pretty cool, huh?
What's your favorite part of the meal tonight?
I think the pickled herring.
Mm-hmm. Why is that?
Because it had that little, there was a little taste of curry involved. Herring, curry, this is a great combination.
Yeah.
Tell her that I miss our little talks.
Soon it will be over and buried with our past.
We used to play outside when we were young and full of life and full of love.
Soft